There's been a dropping away of trades of all kinds. The skilled workers are retiring, and there's no one to replace them.
We're not just teaching them to be machinists. We teach them to be employed as machinists. Skilled labor is in high need right now.